issues and complicated issues it would cause. And the possible danger. I'm personally doing it myself because I'm not feeling myself. Yourself because it's going to be a little scary, but I promise you, I am not going to hurt you. Unfortunately, you know that in order to, you know, stay alive, so that we can run away. Scapegoats that we can leave. I had to know someone who was a vampire, and they helped to turn me. So I did die, but I embarked on that, as you see. And now that I'm thinking that everybody thinks that I'm dead, it'll be easier, and we can start a whole new life. We can get out of here. Not the rest of this crap. It won't matter no more. The two of us can just run away. And the love won't have to disappear. We don't have to keep hiding it no more. Somewhere far, far away. No more conflict. No more war. You know, no more just having to hide this relationship. And obviously the question would be, if I live forever and you would die eventually, how would that work? Well, I would have to make you just like me. Immortal. Which I know is a of all that we accomplish together. Eventually, they'll grow old and die. Nobody will remember any of our story. And we won't have to worry about anybody getting in the way anymore. Now, I'm going to see there, sharp. So it's going to hurt really, really bad. So I'll give you a set of